السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. My dear respected brothers and sisters, this is new inshallah episode from Maqamat Show. And this week, week number 34. And we're gonna take inshallah Maqam al-Hijaz. Many people be ask about Maqam al-Hijaz. I have a lot of videos talk about Maqam al-Hijaz. But there is a question that can we bring Maqam al-Hijaz in easy way? Or the question from different side, that what is the easiest way for Maqam al-Hijaz? Sheikh, please give us 2 minutes or 3 minutes, the easiest way for Maqam al-Hijaz, and that's it. I received a lot of questions on my email, imambakir@gmail.com, in this way. And also this is the email for you if you have any question, especially you as a members with me, just contact with me inshallah, imambakir@gmail.com, inshallah ta'ala. طيب. Let me give you the easiest way for Maqam al-Hijaz, because Maqam al-Hijaz has more than 10 ways. So let me bring the easiest way for you. And please, I'm gonna give you the tune, the melody, and you have to listen to it a lot, and you have to repeat it a lot. So let me go with you in this way.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين.
This is the tune again. Long melody, but this is the best way for Maqam al-Hijaz, and it's so easy. Yes, it's long, but it's easy. Just listen and repeat again. Al-Fatiha again.
Alhamdulillahi, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Yeah, repeat after me.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين.
This is the tune. طب I wanted to continue سورة الفاتحة. Repeat the tune again. This is the only the tune. Repeat it again. How comes?
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
Let us yalla take inshallah also short surah in the same pattern.